Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Animate Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Pokemon Shield. There's plenty of trees here. Four berries on the ground. Yeah, that tree isn't very promising. Yeah, I'm not gonna push it here. Revive! Need a little revive! Oh, there they are. I mean, how many experience points will I get from this? Are you fucking kidding me, Destiny Bond? Yeah, it's gonna take a while. Since I did run into a Wobbuffet that's way above my credentials, watch as I try to capture it. You can't throw a Pokeball. It won't let its guard down. So yeah, they make it so that you can't cheat your way or get technical, but you could level up your Pokemon to stronger levels. How close are they to leveling up? Damn, Chuto! Wow. Some pretty good experience. Psycho shift, keep old moves. Assurance. Get rid of beat up. Really help out, help evolve certain Pokemon. So at this point, my Pokemon's a little overpowered. Water gun probably won't do shit. Shook off the taunt. Yeah, I did not mean for this to be a level grinding episode. But really, it's just to show you where's a good spot to level grind. Instead of just the beginning of the wild area. keep the little fellow the way he is. Until he could learn all the available attacks. I'll probably evolve Grookey around level 50. I haven't looked up on how can I get on, well, on all the attacks of the starter Pokemon can learn in this game. Water Stone, a peculiar stone that can make certain species. It is blew up a pool of clear water. Oh man, Noivern! You can get Swoobats as you progress through the story. So don't worry if you miss out. I don't see any more Wobbuffet, so oh yeah, the nursery. You can just pick up my Pokemon on the way out of here. I mean, I only need one bit of Pichu egg. I mean, just for the Pokedex entry. I'm not trying to make anything competitive right now, even though there's an online competition on the way for. From the nursery worker. Send a box. Okay, Flame Body, cool. Yeah, my team is not very balanced at the moment. I got two Pokemon that are weak against flying, two that are weak against electric, two that are weak against rock. And two that are these two weak against ice. It appears to move occasionally, it may be close to hatching. Yeah, I was able to get Solosis last night. But level 19, wow. Yeah, I got Binico and Molru from the Dino Raids, but level 20, wow. Still haven't made my definitive team yet, but I'm working on it. I'll check out the digging thing later. Jar of honey. Sure, it's gonna be a lot of steps I'm taking. Anyway, the reason why I'm taking the time to play this morning instead of doing my errands is because last night, what made me want to call it a night is because the batteries that had ran dry. Oh! That egg hatched already? Aw, sweet. Pichu! Pichu hatched from the egg. The electric sacs in its cheeks are small. Even if a little electricity leaks, it becomes shocked. Oh yeah, they got Pichu amiibos now. For those who play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, go get yours before they're all gone. I was able to get my Chrome amiibo while I was doing some shopping at the Target. Beware that Snorlax, it's on level 40 something. You know, about to proceed through the story. Thunderbolt, Crunch, Leaf Blade. I gotta think carefully how I want to spend my watts. Will Grookey learn Leaf Blade anyway? Crunch versus Thunderbolt. I'll just buy 5 more quick balls. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.